Are you saying the separate?
No. No. You digress from the question.
Yes. Is Ali not Sahaba?
It's Sahaba.
Yes. Is he Ahl al-Bayt?
Is Ali Muhajirun?
No. Let's answer your question.
Muhajirun is plural.
Let's not jump.
Okay. You see, brothers, now, I'm not jumping. I'm asking a simple question. Look. You want to have a discussion to show people that I'm not scared of no one because I know they cannot deal with me. But I ignore them. Because they're not friends. Okay?
No, you've never spoken to me.
No, I spoke to you.
I'm not scared of nobody.
Is there a verse in the Quran that tells us to pull out this?
So, before I respond, let's do this.
He's giving you a point. You asked me a question. He said, listen, you must prove directly from the Quran this particular point. Fine. On the condition, number one, that you admit that you're a fasik, because your own scholars have said anybody who asks for evidence directly from the Quran alone is a fasik.
Okay,
first of all, his argument is why you restrict yourself to the Quran.
Look, his argument here, you know why? Okay, first of all, show me where in the Jewish scholars, in a dialogue, you're not allowed to do that with a Rafida. Rather, what is known, there's many scholars use this argument from Al-Sunnah. So a scholar that his statement, we have to understand it in the context. So my question, are you going to answer it?
Yes or no?
Give me the verse.
So let me give the answer to you. So look, I am only going to use your principles against you. Your principles don't apply to you.
No.
They're irrelevant.
Look, he's answering. Can you answer my question?
No, that's wrong.
Can you be witness? Is he answering my question?
No!
Don't address the crowd.
Okay, so look, coming back to the point, I would prove to you directly from the Quran, from the tradition, that you accept that you are fasting.
Look, this guy. If you allow me to speak, you keep interrupting and accusing the interrupting. Listen, I can look and talk.
That's fine, but they talk, bro.
No, they're not talking. You are the only one talking. Okay. Earlier on, what did I say? I said I use Quran and Sunnah. However, when you speak to Shia, khasan al Rafida, they don't accept our hadith. Okay?
I do accept you.
Do you accept what Prophet Muhammad said in the hadith? No, watch. You're playing games.
Yes.
Quran. So now, that's why I use only Quran.
Bro,
can you ask my question? No. Where does it say in the Quran for Al-Bayt? Yes. Just in debating with you, I'm using this.
Yes.
Check anyway. The same verses that you use to prove following the Sahaba apply to Ahlul Bayt?
It doesn't.
It does? Why not?
Okay, I'll tell you why not. I'll tell you why.
You give me a verse.
I'll tell you why.
And
not.
I'll tell you why it
didn't. Is it Hassan and Hussein Muhajirin?
Why well, not?
Is it Ali? They're not because they're from Medina. Bro, are you serious? Bro, take it.
They were Muhajirin. They were Muhajirin.
Save it. Save it. Save it. Save it.